Now to Seat Pleasant, police still haven't made any arrests in connection to this robbery at an AutoZone. Officers telling us that a group of people with guns walked into the store on Martin Luther King Jr. Highway. They demanded money. A security guard was shot while trying to intervene. They're expected to survive.